Plastic pollution comes in many shapes and sizes, from big things like lost fishing nets to teeny pieces of plastic you can't even see. Microplastics are small pieces of plastic, no bigger than 5 millimeters in size, and they can be found just about everywhere. From the Arctic to tropical oceans to the middle of deserts, they are in the soil, water, and ice, in the air we breathe, and even in the food we eat. Ick. Just one of these teensy bits of plastic might not look like a big deal, but there are more than 100 trillion of them, and so many really small things can add up to a really big problem. Microplastics can release harmful chemicals that make their way into nature and wildlife, and many small animals eat microplastics, which can cause them to get sick and even die. There are two kinds of microplastics. The most common comes from larger items like water bottles and plastic bags, which have broken down into little pieces over time. This includes microfibers, which are teeny pieces of plastic thread, such as nylon or polyester, that are used to make many ropes and fabrics. These fabrics are in lots of things we use every day, like carpets, shoes, and clothes. And when washed, polyester clothing can release 700,000 of these teeny plastic fibers. The other kind of microplastics are those that were made to be very small to start with, like microbeads. While some countries, like Canada, have banned microbeads from things like hand soaps and toothpastes, around the world, they are found in many beauty products, fertilizers, cleaners, and much more. This plastic pollution goes into the environment where it can last for thousands of years. But you and I, we can help. We can't get all the microplastics back out of nature, but we can stop adding more. We can refuse, reduce, reuse, and recycle by saying no thanks to single-use plastics, for using things instead of throwing them out, and picking up plastic litter when we see it. Every action counts. And lots of little actions like these can add up to a really big difference.